3, 2, 1. And liftoff of the Falcon 9 and DART.
The launch of NASA's first ever planetary defense mission. Instead of carrying satellites, telescopes, or people, this SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket is launching a spacecraft to test a technology that someday could save the world.
It may be the way to save planet Earth if there's ever an inbound big asteroid that could really challenge our existence as a planet.
It's what we call a global killer.
Even NASA Administrator Bill Nelson agrees it sounds like a scene out of the movie Armageddon.
The United States government just asked us to save the world. Anybody want to say no?
But instead of destroying a killer asteroid with a bomb like Bruce Willis, NASA's DART mission, short for the Double Asteroid Redirection Test, is using something called kinetic deflection. That's a scientific way of saying that this DART spacecraft is on a kamikaze mission to smash into an asteroid and try to push it off course.
If it's successful, then if we had a real inbound killer asteroid, we could do that with it and it would miss us.
It'll take the DART spacecraft 10 months to reach its target, the Didymos asteroid and its moonlet, which is about the size of the Pyramid of Giza in Egypt. It's so far away that NASA says it will not create a dangerous debris field in low Earth orbit, like last week's test of a Russian anti-satellite weapon.
The DART mission is creating an explosion and a debris field way out, millions of miles in space, where it is not harming anything.